Maria, European Union has implemented digital laws, and I'm wondering what lessons can Brazil learn from that?
Yes, I think we were the first ones to try to bring some rules to a fast developing digital ecosystem. And I think the digital platforms, as we all saw, especially during the pandemic, took a really huge jump in terms of number of uses and users. And we thought that with all these benefits that a platform can bring to the society, also there are a lot of risks to fundamental rights. Also, there could be unfair practices to smaller platforms and applications. So with the system that we have, that is not a very easy legislative system, we managed to adopt already two laws, one that regulates the online platforms, Digital Services Act, and another one that regulates digital markets. And we are now in the phase of implementing these two big pieces of legislation. One of them is more targeted to safeguard the users' rights and try to monitor the behavior of platforms in terms of content moderation and spread of illegal content or disinformation. And digital markets are aimed to provide a more fair business environment for companies that use big platforms to reach their users. What we learn from our experience is that despite of big lobby from big techs and all the difficulties of getting legislation approved by 27 member states and all the negotiations that went into it, it was possible. And I think this is the lesson for Brazil, for other countries that are looking at us as the first example of regulating big platforms, that in the end, as I was saying in my intervention, nobody died. These big companies really have a lot of resources to be able to comply with the reporting and transparency obligations they're imposed. And I think we would like also to see the same legislative initiatives in other countries like Brazil getting adopted, because I think it will be in the benefit of all users around the world. And I really hope that users in Brazil will demand to have their rights respected as in European Union. So it's not easy, but it can be done. And as I also, during my presentation, I was quoting my commissioner, Margaret Vestager, we need to be courageous, because it's there is a lot of pressure from big companies, but it can be done, and we are a living proof of that.